Hello and welcome to the latest edition of Trusted Recommends, the bi-weekly show where we run through the top scoring products as vetted by the Trusted Reviews team. Now we've got an absolute jam-packed list to get through, so let's dive in. Oppo Find N2 Flip. The competition is definitely heating up for the new generation of flip phones, but the Oppo Find N2 Flip makes a solid statement with its bold outer screen, impressive camera setup, and competitive price to boot. We scored it a 4.5 out of 5. Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra. As the company's latest flagship phone, there was a considerable amount of hype for the Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra, but the handset more than sticks the landing with unbelievable performance across the board, which is why it scored a 4.5 out of 5. Vivo X90 Pro. Once a niche brand, Vivo is really starting to give the competition a run for its money, and the Vivo X90 Pro shows exactly why, with a camera system that's right up there with the best of the best. It scored a 4 out of 5. G-Data Total Security. It can be hard to find a security software that does it all, but as its name implies, G-Data Total Security has you covered with terrific malware protection, a built-in password manager, and an extensive array of parental controls, which is why it scored a 4 out of 5. Kirby's Return to Dreamland Deluxe. Kirby's latest outing is a great addition to the Nintendo Switch library of games, offering old-school side-scrolling action that's a blast to play with friends, and the game's adorable design and colorful levels make it a great shout for gamers of all ages. And we gladly scored it a 4.5 out of 5. AMD Ryzen 7 7700X. Despite its position as a mid-range option, the AMD Ryzen 7 7700X is still a fantastic processor that brings some impressive gaming power to the table. It scored a 4 out of 5. Samsung AirDresser. A product very much in the same vein as the LG Styler, the Samsung AirDresser can let you refresh your most precious and delicate items of clothing so that they always look their best. It scored a 4 out of 5. Edifier Stack Spirit S3. While not best in class when it comes to design, the Edifier Stack Spirit S3 headphones still manage to hit the ground running with a level of hi-fi sound that's sure to please most audiophiles. And they scored a 4 out of 5. Poco X5 Pro 5G. In spite of its low asking price, the Poco X5 Pro 5G manages to deliver some impressive specs across the board, including a gorgeous 6.7-inch OLED display and a well-equipped camera system that can tackle tons of scenarios. It scored a 4 out of 5. Audient Evo 4. If you're looking to make a start in the world of podcasting or even home recording in general, then the Audient Evo 4 promises a surprisingly feature-rich audio interface that's easy to use and easy on the wallet, which is why we scored it a 4.5 out of 5. Samsung HW S61B. Samsung's latest soundbar is a true beauty, one that, in spite of its small form factor, still packs a punch with sharp and detailed sound. And that's before mentioning that it's available at a comparatively affordable price. So it should be no surprise why it scored a 4.5 out of 5. Braun Series 7 Electric Shaver. If you're looking for a new electric shaver, then you might want to consider the Braun Series 7, which can adapt automatically to suit different hair lengths as you shave. And it can even reach a full charge in next to no time. It scored a 4 out of 5. Bang & Olufsen Beosound Emerge. Very few speakers are quite as stylish as the B&O Beosound Emerge, with an aesthetic that allows it to fit seamlessly on any bookshelf, whilst also bringing a terrific level of audio quality that'll bring out the best from your favorite songs. And it scored a 4.5 out of 5. Tron Smart T7. For anyone in the market for a low-cost Bluetooth speaker that gives you solid bang for your buck, the Tron Smart T7 makes a great case for itself, with a seriously rugged design that can withstand the elements and a good amount of bass that's great for parties. It scored a 4.5 out of 5. Hotpoint NT M11 9X 3E UK. Hotpoint's latest tumble dryer is a serious contender in the mid-range sector, not the least because it's cheap to run, but its ability to take on a massive 9 kilograms of wet clothes with ease makes it an instant winner. It scored a high 4.5 out of 5. Apple Mac Mini 2023. The Mac Mini has always been a fan favorite, but this new iteration, powered by either the M2 or M2 Pro chip, depending on how much you spend, is now one of the best small computers you can buy, and an easy one to recommend to students. It scored a 4.5 out of 5. Samsung Infinite Range Dual Cook Steam NV75T9979. If your budget can stretch for it, Samsung's latest oven is a must-have for any kitchen, as its vast array of settings, from precise cooking to steaming, gives you the flexibility to cook your favorite food exactly how you like it. And it scored a 4.5 out of 5. Horizon Call of the Mountain. As the main flagship title for Sony's latest VR headset, there was a lot riding on this new title in the Horizon series, but it still manages to deliver a compelling and wonderfully interactive world that'll have you hooked. And it scored our highest rating of 5 stars. PlayStation VR 2. After a sizable wait, the second iteration of Sony's VR headset is finally here, and it's nothing short of incredible. Sure, it's not the cheapest option out there when it comes to VR, but it's held up by its stunning 4K OLED screen and massively upgraded controllers. Why we gave it a 4 out of 5. Whirlpool W6D94WR UK. Another 5-star rating from this week's recommends, this time from Whirlpool's latest tumble dryer, owed to the fact that it has a self-cleaning bottom tier, great value running costs, and is particularly gentle with how it handles your clothes. As mentioned, it got our full 5-star rating. One More Sonoflow. One More already has a solid reputation for delivering great low-cost headphones and earbuds, and now the One More Sonoflow continues that trend with good noise cancellation and an incredible battery life to boot. They scored a 4 out of 5. Switchbot Lock. If you want to dip your toes into the smart lock revolution without completely doing away with your manual door handles, then the Switchbot Lock is an excellent shout with its reliable and easy to operate design. It scored a 4 out of 5. McAfee Plus Advanced. McAfee's security suite continues to get better with time, as the McAfee Plus Advanced option is now packed with a password manager, a silent detection mode that keeps you safe without bombarding you with pop-ups, and a sizable amount of parental controls. It scored a 4.5 out of 5. HP Envy 34 2022. The HP Envy 34 is another fairly highly priced item on this list, but it's still a worthy purchase thanks to its eye-catching 5K widescreen panel and an abundant support for connecting your other devices. It scored a 4 out of 5. Astell & Kern Ultima SP3000. Here's one for the audiophiles out there. Astell & Kern's newest music player is a must-have for anyone obsessed with high-end audio quality. There's a high price to contend with, but for true music fans, it's a worthy purchase. And it scored a full 5 out of 5. Motorola Edge 30 Fusion. The Motorola Edge 30 Fusion adds yet another fantastic Android handset to the mid-range market. Propped up by its seriously impressive fast charging capabilities, a premium build, and near stock Android UI experience. It scored a 4 out of 5. And that's it for this week's Trusted Recommends. If you have any questions about any of the products featured, then let us know in the comments below. And if you haven't done so already, make sure to subscribe to Trusted Reviews for all the latest in tech.